Actually, most small and medium business are looking to increase sales and service with the least effort. It is worth mentioning that to achieve this goal, they need to advertising through the internet. With this informative video, you will be able to know when to invest money in the campaign. I am going to explain how to select an internet marketing action plan. Also, I will explain the process of making mathematical calculation with the two case. One case is the best case, and the second case is a worst case. With these two cases, you will evaluate different scenarios and thus be able to determine how much money you need to invest in a marketing action plan. Site developer and designer. I'm select this target because I'm very familiar to me. Also, in my free time, I'm developer and design website for janitorial service and handyman service too. I noticed for the long time ago this business looking for increase the sales. As you see the graphic for the area for segmentation, geographic and demographic area. For next slide, I only explain quickly for the formulas that we all use after that and display broad campaign. And it's maybe it's very hard if you don't understand all this letter here. If you wanna read it, you it's okay. You know, ATV, average transaction value, conversion rate, revenue, and cost per click. Broad campaign. I select this DMV advertising because when I visit the DMV, I see on the big TVs a lot of advertising. Obviously, I check it, I research in internet. When I was my impression was 185 millions a year they visit in the website. Obviously, if you divide 185 million divide 12, it's around 15 millions by monthly. I work in two scenarios and best case scenario. I planned a projection, a 500,000 projection, and I calculate the ATV at $20, $25. And you see this graphic, you notice the conversion rate 3.3, and exposure they have a 15 millions, 15 millions. Obviously, in this case, this has called a, this called me. This is a good way for invest the money in this part. For worst case scenario, only I put a minimum is a 10,000. Obviously, it's I look at it the worst part because maybe sometimes you invest money, you know, recovery all money when you see revenue. But if you check it out two revenues and the best case revenue is 266,000. The revenue is a good way. And the bad revenue is 8,000. It's a good tool. This is not, it's not hard for invest. For targeted campaign, I focus cleaning the in the service because when I explain the first slide, then I'm more familiar for the janitorial service because I make website for them, and I know that they look at it for invest more money. It's a little graphic here for residential cleaning revenue projection. They have the more. Obviously, they around $3 billion. It's around. It's a lot of money. They make money for janitorial service. Obviously, you see the both graphic here. Yeah, this is more for this campaign. You use a Google AdWords. So it's such 100,000, you know, the exposure and 5,000 projection. And similar to for the world scenario, it's a 800 projection. It's around, it's not too much money, but it's a 1,120 for recovery. And intention-based campaign, I look at it, what the people look at it more. That you see the sixth position, the target is a, for Toro is 150. And ATB is a $38, it's a lot of money. Yeah, it's a lot of money, but you check it out the graphic. And a letter for newsletter sponsorship, I check it out by Good Lasso. This website offer not the ads for email, and they tracking all newsletter, and you put information partner. Obviously, they offer 50,000 visitors for $1,000 or $10. And the landing page. The landing page optimization, this is called my attention this, because this is a square frame, but the headline is more important. And the A-B test many options for choose. You see three options here. And the project developer, they hire a visitor 1,500. Yeah, this is a good landing page optimization and design layout. For reference, I use all reference here, of vectors and goal measurements. I have 11, you know, is links for this project. And my last slide, thank you so much for watching this video.